Exactly. I said to Ratko when we were arriving here to Stara Pazo, it's like we are arriving home. I feel like this because our first activity was here last December. Then every time that we arrive here, it's like, okay, this is our base camp. I will say like this. And we have to use this week that we have next week just to work with the players to continue to develop our game plan and to make some practice in a real competition that will be the two matches against Slovakia.
All the time that you have to practice more and more for the games that you're expecting on European Championship.
Exactly. Now is so important that the time is going so fast. Okay, now it's important to follow, to continue with the players, to see how they are. Unfortunately, there are some players that are a little bit injured, they didn't come now. Okay, but of course we understand that they are in their clubs. They must be playing with the club. This is important now. And just to be sure that we use this time to prepare these matches that we'll have on the 13th of January, it's almost there. In a few days, we'll be here again, 27th of December, to start the last camp. And of course, it's important to use all the time and all the possibilities that we have to prepare the Euro.
Tell me something about this week. 4 days here for practice and then two friendly matches against Slovakia.
Yeah. There are some different parts we'll use tomorrow. First practice, we'll make some gym just for the players. It's good to take some, go to the gym at least once per week. I want to use also to make some meetings and to some videos to see the matches that we play against Macedonia, to fix and to correct something that we did there. And after that, we will continue to develop our game plan. And we finally, at the last part of the week, we will prepare the matches against Slovakia. That means that there are three big blocks to do in the next days. There is not a lot of time to make trainings. We cannot make two trainings per day now at this moment of the season. This will be too much for the players. Then we will use a lot of time not only to make practice, but also to make some meetings and to spend time together. This is also important to spend time together.
Some of them are injured, some of them missing, some new players are...
Yes. Yeah, as I said always, for me it's important that players must think that there is a big group of, I will say, 35-40 players that they are in this big list. And in each moment we have to choose the players who are in better shape. And sometimes you have players like, I will say, like Petar Georgis, that he is playing amazing with his club at Benfica. And unfortunately the match that he played on Friday provokes that he was some small injury and he was not able to come. Then next one on the list should be ready to come here. And of course, for us, it's also important to have the possibility to see some young players, okay? That Danilo, who will come now for the first time with the senior national team, or Alexander Senic also will come the first time with the senior national team. And because even that I speak with the coaches or I follow the matches that they are playing, when you have the possibility to work with them on the practice, you have a better reference and a better approach about their performance. Then, the group, as I said always, is a big list. All the players must be ready to come in each moment, doesn't matter which moment. And I hope that when the time will arrive in December, all the players will be in a good shape, no one will be injured. And like this, we can choose the players that we think that will be better for the team.
A little bit about your opponent, about Slovakia.
Yeah, Slovakia is a team that also is changing. There are some, I would say, old players that they play a lot of times, a lot of years there that they are renewing. They play the Euro at home. For them, it's so important. This is the reason that even in July, in the middle of July, when the clubs, before that the clubs start the pre-season, they make a camp for 2 weeks. And we know that at home they will be stronger. That's for sure. But okay, we take these 2 matches like more than for a real training competition, of course. We are lucky for the moment we didn't lose any match with national team, and we won't continue with that. Our hope, and I'm sure that if we are playing at the level that we have to play, we get to take these 2 matches in Slovakia. But more than the victory in this moment is just to fix and to work on the game plan that we have.